And I will dwell within their hearts, and then they will answer me. And I will dwell within their hearts, and then they will answer me.
Thank you.
If you've ever read the Apocalypse, you have probably been confused, at least unless you have a lot of biblical background, and that's what I'm going to try to help you with this evening, help you with understanding a little more of this wonderful book, this beautiful book. Actually, of the whole Bible, it is one of the most beautiful. There's no place else in Scripture that we find so many images or titles of Jesus. Let me just tick off a few of them that we find in the book of Revelation. He's the Key of David. He's the Morning Star. He's the Son of Man. He's the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end, the One who lives, the Lion of Judah, the One who holds the seven stars, the Holy One, the True, the Amen, the Faithful Witness. There are even more, I think, but those are some of the major ones. But above all, the big title that is central to the book of Revelation is the Lamb of God, who is Jesus. But he is depicted as the Lamb who is slain, his throat is cut, but he is standing. And what a beautiful image of the risen Lord. Who was slain, but yet now is alive. He is standing at the right hand of the throne of God.
And I will dwell within their hearts, and then they will answer me. And I will dwell within their hearts, and then they